I guess I gotta go find Chloe's phone. Did they take it with Chloe's phone or with Max's phone? Or no, I'm not getting any service.
Freedom. Holy shit. This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes.
This is George Peterson.
Warren.
No.
Can you hear me?
We've got a lot of family business to take
care of. Never mind. Listen. Do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
I'm sorry. Did you say you wanted to see a body?
Yes, I want it. Where are you?
Pardon my French, but you're an asshole.
Hold on.
Asshole!
I'm on my way.
What the hell is the matter with you?
All right, nice car. Grand Theft Auto, why not? I swear, it's a full-time job saving Chloe's ass. Can we just leave her dead? I mean, no one would ever know it was you, Max. No one.
I trust Limbo have been warning you people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking.
Did they really just say trust Limbo?
And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now. Now, goddammit, how I pay all those taxes.
Trust Limbo? So they were making fun of Rush Limbaugh?
You have one new message.
So edgy.
Received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan.
Oh, Nathan, buddy!
I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody.
How does everyone know my phone number? God. I'm the true victim, Max, even though I killed, like, 10 people.
Sounds like fragile masculinity to me.
Too much emotion in this music, I need some Weird Al. I'm going towards it.
Warren is at the two wheels tiny.
I've got to save my not boyfriend. You okay? I don't want to die.
Hey, that guy's trapped. I have to help everybody I can.
Oh lordy, thanks, kid.
But she didn't do anything.
Get the hell out of here. I was trapped here because I got stuck in this shithole delivering logs after the railroad.
This is no weather to be pinching logs.
You need a lift?
No, thanks. I have to find a friend.
You go, girl. You go.
Yeah, slay, queen, slay. Don't let me help you. Oh my god, it's a dead guy.
Death is everywhere. It's following me.
Ah! Jeez, that was close. I almost got bonked. Ha ha ha! Douchey McDouche swoop. Got nailed.
Robert Kappa.
Bonk. Let's see, get a good close up of that one.
This my man.
Oh man.
Hey Max, you want to join MT?
Clips through his whole head. Nerd is dead.
I have to stop him from getting hurt.
Why? Why can't we do what I want to do?
Evan, are you crazy?
Okay.
Evan, did you see that tornado? Get the hell out of here!
Max, there's no way I can pass up these images.
That would have hit him by now.
You can't take a picture when you're dead. Now move your ass.
Okay, if you insist.
Whoa, Max! You do know things. I'm such an idiot.
Take your toxic masculinity hair and get out of here.
Okay? Now I better listen to the real everyday hero. Come with me. I have to help somebody else first.
Aren't I a nice guy? I hate that kid, and I saved him anyway. Hey, look, it's Alyssa! I ate too much McDonald's, I'm trapped!
Help me get down!
Oh!
Alyssa is stuck in that house. I have to get her out fast.
My arteries are clogged, and I ate nothing but pancake syrup.
Are you okay? Let me help you down.
Yes, please, Max. I don't want to die like this. Find me something to get me down.
Just jump, you fat.
Help me down, Max.
Do it, Max. Oh, whoops. Nope. Toilet?
Somebody help me.
What can I get for you?
There's 2x4s everywhere, but...
Where? Oh, where? I need a ladder. I need something. Ew! Get away from that dead guy.
Oh, I can't stand seeing these bodies.
What do I, oh. What is this? No, I gotta find something before I leave. Is there a ladder or something?
Please God. Yeah, she looks like the religious type, doesn't she?
What do I do? Oh wait, is that a crane?
Please help me get down.
I don't know what to get you. You're very large. It's not easy.
Help me get down, Max. Somebody help me.
Oh look, there's a drawing in this car.
Check out this drawing, and then I'll save you.
I can't think about all those children out there.
Virtue signaling. Where the fuck? How do I get you down?
Won't someone think of the children?
Mystery solved. But nobody gets a reward.
What is this? I'm returning your tablet that I basically stole for you. I saw it laying there with all those cat pics, and I just took it. I'm sorry for putting you through all this bullshit. I don't even know what this... What is this? I don't even know what that has to do with anything. I guess that's like a side quest I can do. I need something. I've got to rescue my fat friend. Silence! If I can't find something to get her down, I'm just gonna give up.
Not like she's a fan favorite character or anything.
What is it? Post? No. I don't know. I don't see anything. Oh, wait. No, it's a dead body again. Pull. Step over.
Well, that was great. Totally necessary.
What am I meant to get? I don't know. Should I just leave her up there? Find me something to get me down. I see you!
Shit. Alyssa needs help again.
She needs help again. My thoughts exactly. I don't know how to get you down, fat girl. Oh, a plank. It's right here, right next to where I was. Damn it.
You are almost as needy as Chloe. Almost.
It's not gonna support her weight. See? That was so dangerous.
Alyssa, you go on. I have to help other people.
Watch out, Max!
Damn! That was close. Thank you, Alyssa.
Now we're even.
No, we're not.
Out there.
I saved you like 8 times, bitch. You have never thanked me. See you tomorrow. Maybe. Come on! What do you? I guess I can't do anything with that girl. She's just hanging out. Oh, all that liquor is burning up. What a waste!
How can I get out of here?
Is there a gas leak? What is this?
If we can make it out of this, Chloe.
Let's all go to the drive-in. Let's all go to the movies. Let's all go to the movies.
This makes me so sad.
It makes me so sad to think of all those things that I didn't do before, but I totally would do now. Everything is being destroyed. Fuse bots. I killed a guy.
Electrocuted.
Oops. So I totally just killed someone. That's the first time I killed anyone in this game.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me.
Throw something at him.
Okay.
I could make him be in shock for reals.
Switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler.
Yeah, but I'm gonna kill this guy, so yell out to him. She says he's in shock and might not hear me. So that means she doesn't even try to yell. She doesn't even try to get his attention. She's just like, whatever. A flyer. Can I throw, like, I can make a paper airplane and, like, throw it at him?
Damn. I'm stuck here unless I put out this fire first. Don't fail me, Fusebox.
But I can't, though. He's gonna die. Oh, you know what? I gotta kill him, and then I gotta rewind. Alright. Zap him. Bazap. I look like death right now. I'm like all hunched over. I'm super creepy. Hey, it's okay. We rewind, and then you magically come back to life. Isn't that great?
Oh, this can't be the end.
Doesn't that make you happy?
Come on! You have to get out of here right now!
I need to breathe. I need Eric.
Fortunately, I can't,
die in this room. Eric.
Fortunately, I can't fast forward. Can I take the fuse box? Yes.
You should get out of here!
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Well, what if I touch the electricity myself? Oh, there we go. Two whales! All I ever wanted was bacon and eggs. Go! You can make it! Ah!
I didn't do that one. I don't know what happened. Oh, the fire. Get out of here, Warren.
Come on, Max. Stop that fire.
Stop that fire. How do I do that? Is there a fire hydrant or something? Oh, sand. Get the sand.
Please let the sand come.
What the fuck? Move it! Move the sand.
Why is there a box labeled sand here anyway?
Yes.
I'm so good. Oh, what kind of specials are they having?
I wish life was back to simple eggs and bacon.
It's a dead guy! So many dead bodies.
The monsters are actually the people here.
Okay. So why am I saving them?
Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Of course I do. There's only, like, two entrances. Okay, there we go. Homeless! Hey, wake up, you drunk.
Oh no, not her. I should have warned her.
Who?
I never even asked her name. So selfish.
Who is that? I don't even... I'm not sure who that is, honestly.
Evacuation. Once again...
I have come to kick ass and eat bacon and eggs, and I'm all out of ass.
Going to starve in here.
And surrounding counties, the emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
Why do we have to listen to this right-wing propaganda at radio station?
Trust me, I'm trying to figure out how. I swear.
Save the whales. Save the clock tower.
Max.
What's your name?
Oh, Max.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes.
Well, no.
What about you guys? Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Yeah, you dumb shits almost got blowed up.
Poor Officer Barry and all those people
out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground.
That's Frank. We should eat him first.
All the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
I was walking around outside, and it got all scary, and the wind came. Warren,
the snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
Oh, Warren, no one would have listened to a geek like you anyway.
I need your phone.
Everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Fuck so, Chloe! Sorry. I'm so tired of Chloe! Pompidou!
Sorry.
At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side.
I love Pompidou. He looks so scared. He doesn't understand human things. What the hell? Why am I just taking a seat? Oh, he's so cute!
Max.
Dogs are awesome.
One moment to do nothing. This is where I convinced Chloe I could rewind time.
Now I'll never get the chance to go back in time and stop Chloe from being born.
To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No.
Ugh.
I didn't ask for this gift.
Oh my god. Max.
There's too much angst. Emo levels are off the charts.
Good job.
I can stop Chloe from dying.
You're gonna lose too much blood out your nose. for the first time, for the last time. Dude, Max's voice, I find it very annoying in a weird way. Like, the way it wavers constantly, you know? Like, she's so unsure of every single line of dialogue she says.
Focus on the people here.
I'm at a diner. I don't know if I like it.
People were eating breakfast here only a few hours ago.
Now would be a good time for a picture.
The party is over. This vortex is much bigger. No more music.
No, just hit it with your elbow like the Fonz. I forgot this guy's name, Frank.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman. Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
She's dead, Frank.
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
But on the plus side, please. So is Chloe.
Please, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! Yeah. You saw Rachel.
In a manner of speaking.
Yes.
I mean, we smelled her.
I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
With the drugs you sold him!
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
The drug you gave him!
The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him.
Kill yourself,
I
Frank.
I killed my life.
Kill yourself.
No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's dead. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Leave Arcadia Bay, Frank. God. Leave and never come back. One good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. It's not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
Is Frank a pedophile? I mean, he was dating a girl who was under 18, right?
She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe. But, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
So can I get some bacon and eggs, or is this place shut down?
One time I met my dad. The bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Yay, the drug dealer approves of my existence.
Okay.
I can't seem to escape the two whales. Come on, Max. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest and space.
Your daughter's dead.
Joyce, how are you doing? Just when I think I've already been through the ringer. Where's Chloe?
She's safe, or I'll find her. So I can either lie or I can lie.
I'll find her.
Not in this storm you won't. And you're not going out there, Max. I just have to pray that Chloe and David hold up somebody safe. I'm
sorry.
You know, Mr. Jefferson's rape dungeon is probably the safest place in town right now.
You ripped up this tornado on your own.
I mean, I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that. David is an adult, and he has a lot more age and experience under his belt.
And don't forget, he's a man. We hate them. Against him, perfect storm. What are these choices?
Well, I didn't mean to take David's side against you or Chloe.
I know you try to see the good side in everybody, and David needs to try that too, but that's not important now.
I just want our lives to be normal again.
With all the shit going on this week, I think you're right. And look at me, trying to keep my family together. Again.
Joyce, you've gone through so much for Chloe and David. If you were my mom, I would be so proud.
Where is Max's mom? Where is her family?
Your parents should be prouder of you. Even David told me how tough
you are. You know, Max really likes Joyce, but Joyce doesn't do anything. She never does anything. All she does is serve bacon and eggs.
He does about you. It's so obvious he needs you in his life.
He better. Like I said, people don't always see the real David Mattson. I hope Chloe does someday.
Chloe's not going to see much of anything if I have anything to say about it.
Give me that photo,
okay,
geek. Oh, first aid.
You. Good job, Warren. I hope those supplies are enough.
I hope those supplies are enough.
Look at Warren. Always trying to help.
Sup, Max? Want to go to the drive-thru?
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
Why do you hate to say that?
The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago.
The virgin Nathan versus the Chad Warren.
Down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
No one comes for Warren.
I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
This is Max. Shut up and listen.
Tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation.
I think you're gay.
Me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott.
She's literally
with me so far.
Being honest.
What else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
I started the storm. He killed Chloe.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
Why is her lips not moving?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me.
What the fuck?
So horrible.
What's wrong with her mouth?
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known.
Stunning. So brave.
I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Dead. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction.
You're just saying things. You're not explaining anything.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
She wouldn't have helped you anyway.
Pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person, not a beta nerd.
Oh God!
Before that, I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know.
Pro tip. The minute you start using the words beta and alpha in your vernacular, the minute you become a beta.
Something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history?
Easy, Confucius.
You. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Focus on the people.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Wait a minute. Give him a kiss! Now kiss.
For luck.
Bum bum bum! Bum bum bum! Bum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, bum-bum.
I wanted to say.
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
I should have friend-zoned him again. Whatever.
Please be okay.
That would have been funny, actually. It's all shitty.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Now let's go save my useless fucking bitch of a best friend.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe. Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I was in the sunken place.
No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
To Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once.
You're
fine,
a bitch.
Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're going to... You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died. Not like that. You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down. You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others. Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the
bitch! I'm literally a time god!
Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Oh my god, it's so hard to give a shit about Chloe. In fact, this whole episode, I haven't had a whole lot to say, because Chloe hasn't been in it. But Jesus fucking Christ. Look at her face. You just want to fucking punch her. It's crazy. Ah, man. What am I gonna say? Nathan is dead. Is he already dead? Too dangerous.
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
I am a time traveler.
Please tell me exactly what happened. Please.
Jefferson killed him. Jefferson's a psychopath. Jefferson hurt me.
Jefferson kidnapped Rachel and some other girls. He was also manipulating Nathan and he killed him.
Then it's Jefferson's turn to die now. I understand why you don't want to do this, and I won't blame you for not coming with me.
Chloe! Man, she just won't listen. I better rewind and do over.
I hate you! This shouldn't even be difficult. She fucking
now, excuse me, I'm going
lies.
To make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
It's too dangerous.
Chloe, you can't get revenge if you're dead.
It doesn't matter. I have to make Nathan pay for what he did to Rachel. And I know you've got my back.
Chloe!
Oh my god.
Chloe knows I have this power. She has to. Excuse me.
She never believes me.
Never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
You're the worst.
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
You're the fucking worst.
Tucker is already dead. How do you know that? Because I was there.
Because I have time traveling powers.
Exactly what happened. Please. Jefferson. Then it's Jefferson's turn to.
Oh my god.
You almost had her, Max. I can still do this. Excuse me, I'm going to that point to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
My dog is going ape shit. He's pissed at Chloe, too. I thought there was someone at my door.
Nathan, that fucker is already dead? Because... will you please tell me... Chloe...
Charlie, come here.
Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Oh, she's getting all weepy-eyed.
I'm
believe
so sorry.
Women.
I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Fucked up. I don't know. What are we talking about? I'm getting so lost right now. Nothing. I fucked up. Terrible choice.
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
It's like the universe just wants Chloe to be miserable, and all that's standing in the way is Max.
You were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right.
God damn.
Come with me so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
As long as it's to you.
If we tell David, he'll believe us, and he can actually stop him. Right?
Is that why you stuck up for him? Because you think he can help us, really?
Sure.
Oh, geez. We're getting to a touchy subject now.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now.
Max... I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you. But I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max.
After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Yay! I saved everyone, I think. We're really fucking around with time in this episode, big time.
Oh, all those beautiful memories of Chloe dying are gone.
How was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Yay, it worked, and the apocalypse is upon us.
I traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over and-
I did.
I hope it was worth it.
It wasn't.
I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week.
I'm non-binary, Chloe.
What my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, time warrior.
You know, maybe we should get off this beach. It's a little unsafe, wouldn't you say?
You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it.
Accept it.
Something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure.
The twister is right there. Why are we standing on this beach?
Back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Then for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out. We were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I would love it if Chloe just got sidewinded and obliterated by a flying cow right now.
Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we'd be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it.
No, I think Chloe needs to suffer more, honestly.
Monster.
Why are you just standing on the beach?
This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
Our revenge? What?
Come on!
Chloe.
I've got your back, Rex.
Thank God I don't have to walk up there.